Look at the career of LeBron James, 10th all-time in scoring in NBA history, 3-time NBA champion, 4-time NBA MVP.
LeBron James is the best player right now in the world.
Still in his prime, and to me, that's hard to do, to be that durable, that athletic, and continue to put up these type of performances each and every year.
LeBron has taken something from every player he's admired.
LeBron James continuing to climb the charts on the all-time NBA ranks.
Just passed Hakeem Olajuwon.
Puts Elvin Hayes in the rear view.
Passing a man he calls Uncle Mo, Moses Malone.
James has passed Shaquille O'Neal. 597 points.
The only player in the history of pro basketball to be in the top 20 in points, assists, and steals. Might have all the records before it's all said and done.
Playoffs.